local boarding house. Five beds in the big back room, handy at the crack of doom. Five beds creaking all in key, chord of F, the black note's me. Butcher boy and baker call, down the passage hear them bawl. Madam's face comes up the yard, large as life and twice as hard. Steak and kidney's good for us, eat it up, don't make a fuss. Pound of steak and half a kidney, madam plans to go to Sydney. Greasy stew means easy swallow, prunes and parboiled rice to follow. All the custard tart is gone, yolk of egg is always on. Door-to-door Eden's wearing silk, a fly has fallen in the milk. Must be that young grocer chap. Gentlemen, a hearty clap. Mrs. Jones has gone to bed, speaks of noises in the head. Pray she has the grace to die. Shut the door and let her lie. Redhead Maggie's getting hitched, just in time and nearly ditched. Soon the soup will look much duller, lacking just that touch of colour. Bow and arrows in the hall decorate the sagging wall, set by Madam's Uncle Norm. Cannibals enjoyed his form. Blow flies on the window pane, buzz and watch the summer rain. Hand me down the book of laughs, Madam's family photographs. Madam's gone to see the races, all the kids have dirty faces. Grant her a three-figure winner, lamb and peas will come to dinner. Castaways upon a raft, chaos lapping fore and aft. Tom, Dick, Harry, Eve and Adam, Maggie and the kids.